Yo, what's happening, troops? This is Harper the Core Kaiser, like a ninja but wiser, bringing all you Beavis and Buttheads out there on the planet, my next upload. And this upload here is specially for my main man, the Scottish Hulk at the BMLG, who's allowed Harper the Core to submit a team of four. I understand all these. I'm Dr. Susie, I don't know what it's all about. I was a poet and didn't know it, you get me? All these rhymes in time. Anyway. Scottish Hulk's allowed us to submit a four into the BMLG, which is the British Master League of Gaming, which is a private run league, run by the Scottish Hulk, basically. The guy does it all himself, everything you see, he basically does it himself. He's got a couple of sponsors on board now. Can't remember the names of them, you know what I mean? Sound guys, a guy that does custom control pads anyway, I'm sure his name's Spyro, CS Spyro, or CY Spyro, right? Gradient Grips, I remember them, and a team of designers that do the artwork and stuff for the league and that as well, which I can't remember their names, but see what I'm going to do in the description of the video, I'm going to put their names in, right, so it's not that much of a fucking issue that I don't remember it, you get me? What I'm going to do here is really talk about the league and talk about what's upcoming. What Scottish Hulk has put in place is, at this point here, right here, right now, is 16 teams for round about the UK, that's British only, United Kingdom, no age limits, you get me? It doesn't matter if you're 15, 16, 17, 14, 13, if you've got parental permission, parental consent to play, then you're basically allowed in the league, which is the first ever league that's sort of done anything like that, you get me? When it comes to CWL and stuff like that, they really insist that you need to travel round about the world for the different LEN events that they've got. So you need to be over travelling age, you need to have your own passport, you need to be over 18 years old, basically. What British Master League Gaming is allowing you to do is come in and play for the comfort of your own home and play in these leagues, right? And what he's also done is arranged a LEN event, that is a LAN event, that is a local event where you will go and attend and play against other gamers. The facilities have been put on, the equipment's been put on, I think the only thing you need to take with you is your own joypad, you know what I mean? Everything else is included there, you get headsets, you get PlayStation 4s, you get monitors, all connected into a unified system, playing Call of Duty of course, not only Call of Duty, there's other titles that will be played there. I'm sure last night I heard a bit of Street Fighter mentioned, and a bit of Mario, and a bit of other LEN events. The pricing structure and what I'm sure will be able to be found online at BMLG.com basically, you know what I mean? On Twitter, it's at BMLG or at British Master League Gaming. You know what I mean? I don't know if it's that long or if it's just BMLG, who knows, you know what I mean? Once again, I'll put that name in the description for people to go and check it out. Supposing, wait, see this here, I picked this bomb up here and this guy was watching it from outside, like I do, you tell him, like I fucking do. Anyway, right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to include all these links in the description down below so as people out there can go and take a look. And what we're really want to do is, well, what I want to do personally is try and help the league grow, help the teams that are involved in the league. Help the teams that are involved. I know there's a Cryptic Gaming in there. I don't know if it's actual Cryptic Gaming, as in I have no kidneys Cryptic Gaming, or if it's a subsidiary of Cryptic Gaming. Doesn't matter, they're bound to be quality. Cryptic Gaming is a quality name, I know personally through gaming online. And a lot of other teams that I've played against there as well. A couple of Irish teams involved there who are very, very good teams that I've played against and had fun against there in the past. And really, it's all coming. The league and the structure of the league and the games in the league, I believe the top player as voted for by Scottish Hulk throughout the game, throughout the league, receives a custom controller and some custom gifts. Basically, people are getting awarded with all sorts of can snowball mics and things to improve your setup and the quality of your setup online. And really, the league is growing and being partnered by other partners. I believe Energy Gum, No Scope, Cinch, Gradient Grips, just to name a few people, you know what I mean? A couple of them are my sponsors anyway, I'm involved there, so whether they like it or no, they're involved. You know what I mean? That's just the way it goes, big nose. Like I'm trying to say, people, is get involved, you know what I mean? I'll put all these links down there and try and get involved with what's happening here. I've got a team of four involved, you know what I mean? I've got my usual team of four who I play in COD World League with. which is me, Decoy, Torture and Kiff. But I put a message in the clan chat and I couldn't get a grip of the other boys like Decoy and Kiff. So I had to pick up another two boys because we needed names right there and then to rock and roll and ready to go. So what we've got is me, Extreme Torture, Optic Scumper and Midnight Stalker, who's a very good player, you get me? So it'll be taking place on Wednesday nights. I may be live streaming it. I will definitely be bringing you videos of it, win, lose or draw, whatever goes down. I'm going to bring you that content. I'm going to big up my team and I'm going to big up the other teams that are involved, as I says. So anybody watching this video who's subscribed to our another team, make sure you get a comment down below in the comment section and get the name of your team there and maybe even a couple of your links put in there, no problem at all. That's not an issue for me, you get me? Show a bit of respect, you get me? Make sure you show a bit. Remember, Kaiser's a big man, like I told you last night in the live stream. Kaiser's a big man, and he's no fear to drop a suplex or two on top of you. I've got a couple of young players as well come in and joined my clan. So, really, I would look for hope that the BMLG extends and continues to incorporate. Look, that rat just ran right out my cake pipe there, man. Middle of Call of Duty, and there's rats running out your cake pipe, look. That's right, it came out of there. Oh, so deadly, you know what I mean? Like I'm saying, I hope BMLG continue to grow and continue to support younger gamers, because I've seen younger gamers come through, especially within my own clan as well. A lot of young guys that are too young for competing in COD World League, but are very, very, very good players. And this is like the one of the only avenues I've ever heard where yous will be allowed to participate. And even competing in the LAN, say you've got a team of gamers and yous are all 15 years old, you've got four gamers who are 15 years old, well yous would be accompanied by a chaperone. As long as you could get that chaperone, we would ask, well, I suppose BMLG would ask that your team pays its acceptance to get into the LAN, but your chaperone might get a chaperone pass or something and be allowed to accompany you, or at a reduced rate, or for free or something. I'm sure something would be worked out there, you know what I mean? Like a team captain, you know what I mean? Yeah, whatever capacity, you get me? So it would mean that somebody's mum, somebody's uncle, somebody's cousin, somebody's... A person of age could bring your team and be responsible for your team, because, like, I'm not going to be responsible for young players who are there, you know what I mean? If you want to go out and get Jimmy Savile, that's down to yours, you know what I mean? That's not to do with me. I wasn't involved. Yeah. So really just highlighting on that and continuing off, you know what I mean? Continue for people to get involved in this channel. My channel, Heart of the Cove, Kaiser Sozy. I've got a team entered, so it is kind of in the spirit of friendship that I will help other teams that are involved here, you get me? If your team's involved and you get a comment down below, I'll continue to help yous grow as yous help me to grow. And that's what I'd like to say, people. Remember, get yourself some no-scope glasses in the About section on my YouTube. Click that link and buy yourself a set of specs. And obviously, the next person who buys a set of specs will get a big high-five for the Kaiser Sozy, because that qualifies me for the free giveaway section, where the company send me free merchandise to give away. So, yeah! Make sure you get in there and get some specs. And thanks very much for coming in and watching my video, troops. I'll see you later, right? Yeah?